Know My Love, and I am Shubhashree. So you can also find us at our website at www.knowmylove.com. So by the time, if you're liking our videos, please like, subscribe and comment to our channel. So today's topic is how sharing household chores can strengthen your relationship with your partner. It is very important to share a very close relationship with your husband or your wife, means your spouse. So in that way, it will be a happy family with your child and with your spouse. So let us see how that can help you. So first is sharing responsibility, show that you care. So when you share your responsibility with your spouse, it shows how you care for that person. Sometimes we say that action speaks more than word. So when you do that action for a person, like helping them in small household chores or cooking for them for a day, that will really bring a smile to the face of your spouse. So that is the first point. Second is, develops a sense of belonging. See, a house is a place where you belong to. That is a place where all the family members come together. So if you don't take the responsibilities, it is not like sharing your work. So it is like sharing your responsibilities. If you are taking part of some responsibility of your household activity, that is greatly going to help your relationship, your personal relationships. Third is, make you a more responsible person. So when you have started sharing responsibilities with your spouse, it is going to make you a responsible person, because likely you are going to take responsibilities of your household work. I know you may be busy with your office work or, you know, other works outside the home, but it is literally important for a family to keep going to take household responsibilities. So when I talk about household chores, there are so many works that come in between. You can help your spouse for little small things and see how your relationship transforms with the help of little help each day. The fourth is, positive impact on your child. It is seen that when parents work together, you know, as when they work together as one unit, it gives a mental boost to a child. They also understand that, okay, everybody in the family should work together, and they also have a positive impact in their mind that my parents are together, they are doing things together. So that also helps them to make their own life easier when they grow up, because they are most likely to take up responsibilities even when they are grown. So your action will be reflected on your child's future as well. And the last is, it helps your child learn important skills. As I told you earlier, that it will teach your child what they will continue doing in their future as well. So when they are seeing that both the parents are equally or to some extent partially distributing the household work among themselves, then they will also learn to do that. And in that way, they will learn small skills which will grow with their age, and they will apply the same when they are grown up. For example, now most kids go out of their house when they are studying, means when they are doing their further studies. What happens, sometimes they have to stay in a hostel or away from their parents, then it becomes very difficult for them to, you know, do their small work by themselves. But as a human, as your child, as they grow up, you have to teach them how to do their bit of work so that it becomes easier for them to carry on in life without the help of anybody else. When you are not beside your child, they should be able to take care of themselves. So to do that, it is important that we as parents unite together and do household responsibilities. We take up household responsibilities together so that our children learn from us. So if you like this video, please like, comment, and let us know in the comment section that are you liking these or not. Is this helpful to you? Okay, so that's all for today, and we will meet you in the next video.